DJ Mario TV. You did a great job, man. I mean that. I mean that.
Once again, we need three more, Michelle.
Hi, my name is Jim Fricassi. My email is B as in B, Voy as in Venus, band, bvband@optimum.net. So please send me any requests you have, anything. I know a lot about the oldies music, because I'm an oldie myself. Thank you. Merry Christmas, everybody. And I'm over here on 110th Street having a great time doing a Christmas party. And the DJ was playing songs that I happened to play on. One was Barbara Ann by the Regents, which was made in 1961. And he was asking who did it. And he played the Beach Boy version, which was the second version. They had a hit also. And then he played Little Dion, and I toured with Dion. And he played a lot of people that I played with. But my main group was Larry Chance and the Earls. We did Remember Then, I Believe, Never, gang of songs. And the drummer tonight was one of the original Earls, just like I am. So I want everybody to have a Merry Christmas and a safe New Year.
Joe Caggiano, Merry Christmas to everyone. I'd like to introduce my band. On piano, the arranger, conductor, Mr. Les Kurtz, a very dear friend. On drums, Bobby T. On loan from the Earls, the doo-wop Remember Then, I Believe. Michael on the sax, Bill on the bass, and Jimmy Fricassi on the guitar. And Joe, my sound guy. And you too, what's your name? Diamond Video. Okay, thank you.
You sound like the Ray-ettes over there. Or the Supremes. Excuse me. That's Diana Ross over there with the red top.
Lady, bring a ticket.
You know, I had the pleasure of seeing Diana about 8 months ago. She still is unbelievable. Yeah, somebody gave me tickets. They couldn't make it. I mean, what a score that was.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, she was somewhere on the west side, too. I don't even remember the name of it, but she was on. She had so many hit records. Forget it.
Oh, wow.
And she's still looking good. God bless her.
I can't edit that picture.
Are you ready, Dad?
Sorry.
I hope this worked out.
All right.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I gotta get into this now. For once in my life, I had someone to lead me, someone I needed so long. For once, I'm afraid I'm gonna go where life leads me. Somehow I know I'll be strong. For once, I can touch what my heart used to dream of long before I knew someone more like you could make all my dreams come true. For once in my life, I won't let someone hurt me, felt like it's hurt me before. For once I have someone I know won't desert me, I'm not alone anymore. For once I can say this is mine, you can't take it, long as I know I got more, I'm gonna make it. For once in my life, I have someone who needs me. Check out the band.
thank you so much. I gotta catch my breath here. I need some vitamins, whatever, Geritol or vitamin E's or whatever. Now I want you guys to sing with me. We're gonna do Rudolph. Everybody knows Rudolph.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. Oh, all of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
Let me hear the Supremes on it.
They never let one Rudolph join the reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you ride my sleigh tonight? Then the reindeer was there,
girls, thank you for helping me out here.
What do we got, Mr. Kurtz?
Under my skin, I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part. I love those rings. I've got you under my skin. I've tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair never could go so well. You're having a good time. But why should I try to resist when maybe I know so well? I've got you under my skin. I sacrifice anything of what might for the sake of having you here, in spite of the warning voice that comes in the night and repeats and yells in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you can never win. Why not use your mentality? Wake up and face reality. For each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Cause I got you under my skin.
Let me see those, the hands and hands. No, she's telling me. She's got money. She got a ring on every finger on her. begin, 'cause I've got you under my skin. And I like you under my skin. And I want you under my skin. Thank you so much. What nice people here, I tell you. I'm gonna do, later on, I'm gonna do That's Life. And I need them background girls, you know? And then I go, that's life, you know? That's gonna work out nice, yeah. I'm gonna hang out with the Supremes over there. Oh, you know, I'm gonna do it, but I can't tell the whole story. I don't think it will go over. I'm gonna do, if you ask anyone what their favorite Sinatra number is, this is always in the top five, whether you, if you're 16 or 116. It's called The Summer Wind. I hope you like it. Across the sea, it lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long, we sang a song, then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts. Summer wind, black painted cats, those days and nights, they went flying by. The world was new, beneath that old blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a piper man, by the note, I go broke. My man can play, let me tell you. That's Les Kurtz on a piano here. The autumn wind and the winter wind, they've come and gone. But still the days, those golden days, they're gone. Sinatra's summer wind, that doobie doobie summer wind, ah, the summer wind, the summer wind. I love the summer wind. I wish it was summer right now. In fact, it's freezing cold out there. The summer wind. Thank you. I'm gonna do something that was made famous by Billy Eckstein. Remember Billy Eckstein? A lot of people, you know, today, I don't know, it's You know, it's a different world today. Today it's rap and hip hop and all that, but the great singers, but we had some fabulous singers back in the day. We had Nat King Cole, Sinatra, Joe Williams, Sarah Vaughan, Billie Holiday, Ella. Forget it. I don't think we'll ever see people like that anymore. That's a day. Yeah, and my favorite was Whitney. I can't even listen to Whitney. I start to get emotional. She was the greatest singer we ever had in my lifetime. Anyway.
Where are we going? I forgot what I was talking about.
Well, I'm sorry. I talk so much. I forgot what the heck I was doing here.
One, two, three, four.
Like a lovely tune, beware my foolish heart. How wisely ever this denotes, drinking my foolish heart. There's a love between love and fascination that's hard to see on an evening such as this. For they both have a very silly sensation when you're lost in a magic of a kiss. How much do balls do mind? Beware my foolish heart. But should our eager lips combine, then let that fire start. For this time it is a fascination, or a tree that will fade and fall apart. It's love, this time it's love, my foolish heart. They don't write them like that nowadays. Anyway. This again is for all these pretty women here, you know. My wife, before I left my house, she says, "You better put your wedding band on." I said, "Don't you stop with that. You know, you better, you know." Like this is gonna, well, let me shut my mouth. I don't want to get myself in any trouble. I don't want to incriminate myself. I better shut up and sing. Okay. You ready, Mr. Curtis?
Come here, boy, darling. Someday, when I'm awfully low, and the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. You are lovely.
He taught everyone. You never guess who I'm talking about. The man was a genius. He came out with this song around 1967. I wasn't born yet, but they told me all about this, you know. I wish. Anyway, when he made this record, they started calling him Ambassador. You know what I'm talking about? He used to live in Queens, but he was from New Orleans. Louis Armstrong. He was the greatest. If you want to hear some fabulous music, you check out him and Ella. Forget it. Just masterpiece. And every once in a blue moon, you get lucky, you catch this song on the radio. It's like 2 minutes and 15 seconds of pure magic. It's a masterpiece. A lot of people covered it, but then nobody could do it like Lewis. And I like to dedicate it to everyone here in this room. And I want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. We ain't leaving, I'm just throwing this in, you know, but Lewis was the greatest. You ready? And you know what? Everyone knows this. You can sing along, okay? I would love that. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see the blue. Me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Let me tell you about it. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. Bright blessed day and the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of a rainbow in the sky, they're also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really
I watch them grow. They'll always learn more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, isn't that a beautiful number? Oh
yes.
My God.
Yes.
That's emotional, you know, that's touching. And that. I wish we could live that way today. The world would be such a better place, you know. Anyway.
What we got, Mr. Kurtz?
Nah, it's way out of order, so maybe that's life. I need my background girls there. I'm going to do that's life. Back in 67, the same year that I wasn't around yet, Sinatra thought he was Ray Charles. He come out with a song called That's Life. And he had, oh God, they were called the Blossoms. Darlene Love, I don't know if you know, Darlene is a great, great singer. The Phil Spector Christmas album, and she had so many hits. He's a Rebel.
She's on the View this week, man.
Right, exactly. You're right. Anyway, Frank thought he was Ray Charles, you know. There was only one Ray, of course, but anyway. I like to do That's Life, and I need my girls over here in this corner to do the background, you know what I'm saying?
You ready, girls?
I got your back.
Let me walk over here. Okay. Anytime you're ready, boys. You guys sound great, by the way. That's what the people say. You're riding high in April, but you're shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. Yes, I will. When I'm back on top of June, I swear that's why.
You know what I'm gonna do, right?
I'm gonna roll myself up.
Well, it's really sound good. I bet serious. If I ever get a break and get on the road, I'm gonna look you girls up.
We got done with traps.
You know, I want to do something by my favorite entertainer. Well, he was one of my favorites. Anyone here remembers Dean Martin? Dean was my man. He was cool, you know. And in fact, Elvis, he was Elvis's idol, believe it or not. And they say Elvis was the king, right, and all that. But Dean was cool, boy. He had a beautiful woman all around him all the time. God bless him. Rest in peace, boy. Anyway, when I was a kid growing up, I always wanted to be Dean. He had them gold diggers, those pretty girls. Then he had the diggerlings. Man, he had everything. I want to do his biggest record for you right now. And in fact, let me tell you a quick story. Way back in 64, he's recording a very intimate album, just four pieces in himself. He's on the last tune, doesn't like it. And his pianist, a little guy named Ken Lane. Ken was on his show later on. Anyway, Ken says, Dean, why don't you do my song, you know? So they record Everybody Loves Somebody, which Ken Lane wrote. But that's just with quartet. After the session, the producer, a guy named Jimmy Bowen, says, you know, Dean, I'd like to come back in and re-record this with a whole orchestra and the whole deal. So Dean says, okay. He records the song. The song came out in June of 1964. Dean was like, I think, 41 or 42 years old. And it became the number one song in the country, not the Beatles out of first place, which was I was very happy about. Anyway, I'd like to do it for you. And I hope you like it. I really need a martini and all that, but I can't have everything and a cigarette. Everybody loves somebody sometime.
Over.
someone like you.
Thank you so much.
And remember the honeymooners?
Ralph Craig
used to say, what's her name? Alice. Alice, I'm gonna give you a shout one time. I'm gonna send you to the moon. One of these days, Alice. Thank you, man. One of these days, Alice. You're gonna love this. This is my favorite all-time Christmas song, and I'm just getting over. I had a bad head cold and whatever. But, you know, Nat King Cole, you know, that's a guy that they say he built Capitol Records back in the day. Now it was so smooth, you know. And, you know, everyone thinks, well, White Christmas is the greatest Christmas song, but to me, Nat's record of the Christmas song, Chestnuts Roasting, is definitely the greatest, and it will stay the greatest of all time. I mean, really. And I'd like to do this for you. I hope you like it. I hope I can sing it, okay? I wish we could turn the lights out here, you know, but they'll call the cops on us. But the cops are here, right? Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows some turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. eyes all aglow, we'll find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Sam is on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and beliefs on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Play it for you guys. One of the greatest entertainers. Him and Sammy Davis were really tight. The guy had rhythm. Sammy used to say, I'm black and he's got the rhythm, but he had rhythm like phenomenal. He died at the age of 37. Talking about the great Bobby Darin. Bobby was about 10 blocks uptown, came from the neighborhood. This is his biggest record, you know. And I want to thank everyone for letting myself and the band come here and entertain everyone. Hope you had a good time. I want to do one more after this. I want to do White Christmas where everybody's going to sing. Everybody knows White Christmas, right? All the shot hats pretty cheap there, and it shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old man Heath Bay, and it keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark bites, hit it with his teeth, dear. Scarlet billows start to spread.
There's a body here who's in black. Look out, someone's sneaking around the corner. Tell me, could that someone be old Mac tonight? Come down by the river, don't you know? This evening, man, just juking on down.
I gotta hit the road soon because the warden is waiting for me at home. You know who the warden is, right? Gotta be my wife, you know. Put that wedding band on. Anyway, thank you so much and God bless everyone. You know, I love 1199. I love the neighborhood. I love being here. We're gonna do White Christmas. We're gonna close with this. You gotta sing with me now. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Sing.
You gotta get the right cue. Okay, here we go. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Christmas.
lots of good health and prosperity with a lot of good luck from in there. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy what we did tonight. God bless.
We enjoyed it. Awesome.
I got there, I did okay.
Yeah.